Because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth, and fair warning. I'm going to do my best to control my language, but that may not be possible. I'm going to read this. I should just start reading. Hawaii lawmaker solves homeless problem by destroying their stuff with a sledgehammer. Link you to this post, obviously. So this guy sees the homeless problem. Let me just read the post, because I don't want to give you my ideas just yet. Democratic state representative in Hawaii says he wanted to do something constructive to solve the state's homeless situation, so he has taken to the streets and is destroying people's possessions with a sledgehammer. I got tired of telling people I'm trying to pass laws, State Rep. Tom Brower told Hawaii News Now. I want to do something practical that will really clean up the streets. Brower showed TV news crew how he scours streets for shopping carts that homeless people use to transport their belongings and then uses sledgehammers to destroy them. I find abandoned junk, specifically shopping carts, and I remove them, he explained. I also create a situation where those carts can't be pushed around the city. I think it's a good thing. Mental Health America of Hawaii Executive Director Maria Graham said that Brower's tactics were sending the wrong message. His message to the public is that it's okay to commit acts of violence against homeless people, against vulnerable people. It's okay for vigilante justice, she noted. And Connie Mitchell of Institute for Human Services pointed out that the practice could be dangerous for everyone involved. There are some people who are not stable and may be drug affected that could really react to him, Mitchell said. Brower insisted to Hawaii News Now that he had not yet taken a shopping cart out of the hands of a homeless person, but he didn't rule it out. In the end, the sledgehammer-wielding lawmaker did not explain how destroying shopping carts would reduce homelessness. Watch this video from Hawaii News Now. I tried to watch the video, and it loads like hell, and half of it's cut off anyway, so I'm not even going to bother trying. I'm going to link you to this. But before you go there, you saw it with your own eyes. This man needs to be arrested immediately. This is criminal. You will not treat people this way. You will not. Not on my watch. Now, God damn it, if the rest of you that see this video don't call the police along with me, I'm going to show you that I'm going to do it first, because I'm not going to ask you to do anything that I won't do myself or haven't already done. This is a son of a bitch right here. We're going to call him as well in a minute. Okay? I'll link you to all this. This is Hawaii Police Department. Here's the chief of police. Looks like he's a movie actor. I'm not trying to pass judgment. I'm just pissed off, okay? Let's see how he handles this, because we're going to give him a call right now. You see the number? 808-961-2244. This son of a bitch right here, Tom Brower, needs to be arrested immediately. This is criminal. This is criminal. Absolutely criminal. Where the hell am I? I'm so upset. I cannot believe the arrogance of this man, Tom Brower, or whatever the hell his name is. I've forgotten already. I want to forget people like him, but I will not forget. I will not forget. And he's not going to forget us either. Let's see what the chief has to say. Obviously, probably nobody's here. But then again, it's Hawaii. Maybe there is. It's 9 o'clock, almost 9 o'clock East Coast time. Let's see what happens.
Hello, chief's office. This is Arias.
Yes, ma'am. My name is Kevin Allen. I'm calling from masterofmanythings.com, which is an alternative media and news source. And I'm calling to report a crime and demand that the chief arrest immediately Representative Tom Brower. I've read the post that is online and available in the Raw story. Ma'am, I'll have you know that this conversation is being recorded and will be released to YouTube immediately. There is video footage of the representative destroying people's possessions, homeless people's possessions. This is criminal beyond all imagination, and I'm making a demand of the chief right now that this man be arrested immediately. You can expect others to call as well. I will not tolerate this on my watch. This man will not get away from it, and if action isn't taken in a clear statement by the chief that he has handled this in the proper fashion by arresting this legislator, then other action may be taken as well. Again, I don't mean to be aggressive to you, ma'am. Excuse me?
I'm going to transfer you to dispatch to initiate a complaint.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am. I'm calling to make a demand. My name is Kevin Allen from masterofmanythings.com. I'm calling to make a demand that Representative Tom Brower be arrested immediately for criminal destruction of property. There is a post on the Raw story. Also, this call is being recorded and will be released to YouTube. This representative, there is video and an account of him destroying people's possessions. That is criminal. I will not tolerate it on my watch. The internet is watching. If the police department does not arrest this man and charge him with the destruction of property, criminal destruction of property, with malice and intent to do harm, or whatever the other charges that may apply reasonably, then other action may be taken as well. Again, my name is Kevin Allen. I can be reached at 603-452-7086 or by email kevin@masterofmanythings.com. I know you're recording this, so if you missed anything, go back and listen to the recording. But I will not tolerate this man destroying people's property. I'm not a Hawaii resident, but I'm a resident of the planet Earth in the United States, and I demand that action be taken in this case immediately. And a clear statement, a clear public statement, that that man has been arrested.
Okay, Kevin.
Yes.
Now that you're done, are you done with that? What is Tom's last name?
His last name is Brower, B-R-O-W-E-R, first name Tom.
Okay. Do you know if he's in which island he's on?
I don't know where this takes place. There wasn't a clear post, a clear town.
The big island. You're calling the big island. Seven different islands, yeah?
Well, I understand that. In the post, listen, I'm giving you all the information you need to follow up the lead and make an arrest, ma'am. All you need to do is go to the Raw story, or all you need to do is type in Google search, Hawaii lawmaker solves homeless problem by destroying their stuff with a sledgehammer. The man is running rampant in the city somewhere on your island in your state with a sledgehammer, destroying people's things. It's being broadcast on the news, and you're asking me where he lives. I think you can do the rest of the work, ma'am. I'm sorry to be aggressive, but this is just ignorant.
I can have an officer call you, sir. What is your phone number?
My phone number is 603-452-7086, or I can be reached at email, Kevin@masterofmanythings.com, which would be more efficient because I work during the day and may not hear my phone. We're in different time zones. And again, all you need to do is do a Google search and you'll find all the... If you can't find this man, who is a state representative, then I don't know really why we even bother calling you. Maybe we should just take justice into our own hands. This is ridiculous. I don't understand what questions anybody would need to ask of me after this phone call or why you need my phone number. I'm glad to give it. I can send you links to the post if you guys can't use Google search. Or hey, I bet you could find it using Yahoo search. Again, I'm sorry to be aggressive, but this is ignorant and I will not tolerate this. This man needs to be arrested immediately. Thank you for your time. Good Lord, what are these people thinking? For Christ's sake. And again, I'm sorry for the language. This is ridiculous. Now, this character, we're going to call him too. Let him know. Okay? Join with me, will you? We can't tolerate this. We cannot. I will not. I don't sit there in fear and say, oh, God, they might show up outside of my house. Yeah, they might. And if you don't do something about it, they might show up with a sledgehammer and smash your stuff up. How about Mr. Brower, we start smashing your stuff up because you have too much? How about that? You want to smash people's stuff up because they have too little? It's a good fucking thing I don't live in Hawaii and I haven't run across you on the street, because if I saw you doing that, I would personally kick your ass. I guarantee you, you would be assaulted. Absolutely. This is ridiculous. Good Lord. Oh, he's not going to answer the phone. I forgot he's out smashing.
Hello. Thank you for calling Representative Brower's office. Please leave us a message at the tone. Thank you. Representative Tom Brower.
Mailbox is full. It can't receive any more messages. Please
the mailbox is full. Isn't that something?
Welcome to the Hawaiian Telcom.
Must be he's getting, well, okay, so the phone calls won't go through. That's fine. He has an email here. You see this? Okay, and what I have over here on the Assault the Media page of the website, you got to scroll down a little bit. A little bit of effort here. Go past all the media contact info, which you should be coming over and checking out. But right here, many times we must send a clear message to our media or others. When these times arise, we may decide to fax bomb a certain media source. In those times, the following links will provide free faxing. Wait a minute. They don't have a fax number listed, do they? What a shame. We're just going to have to email them, I guess. So anyway, well, there's the fax bombs. If somebody comes up with a fax number for the police department, there's probably one on the website somewhere. I don't know. I'm not telling you what to do, but I am going to ask you to give this a call, okay? And you might as well call the chief like I did. They'll direct you to the right department until you start really pushing their buttons, and then they're going to say they don't know what department to transfer you to, as you just saw. Incompetent. Incompetent. Absolutely incompetent. The police are incompetent. The legislators are running wild with fucking sledgehammers. And you question what is Op Stop the Bullshit? Please. Get involved, people. Get up. Do something. We can't. Good Lord. Sorry for the language. Much love. Many thanks. This link will be below. This link will be below. And this link will be below. And a link to the Assault the Media page. Much love. See you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus.